Hey guys, this is an explanation of how to read the two types of thermometers that we use in chemistry labs here. There's a glass thermometer, and then there's a digital thermometer. To read the glass thermometer, we just read the top of the red line, and an important thing to know is that the closest marks on these thermometers are 1 degree Celsius apart, which means we will record any measurement we take with this thermometer one place to the right of the decimal, to the tenths place. Even if it's a zero, if it's right on 10, we would record 10.0. And degrees Celsius are the units here. With the digital thermometer, as far as significant figures, we just read everything that's on there. So this always shows one place to the right of the decimal, so it will read 10.0 degrees Celsius. Now, when we're taking the temperature of anything with these thermometers, one thing we want to be sure of is that the tip of the thermometer that's reading the temperature is submersed completely, but not touching the bottom or the sides of the container. Likewise with this. With a digital thermometer, you want to make sure you're holding it on the plastic part up here, not down here on the metal part. And the tip is submersed, but not touching the bottom or the sides. So if we were to read this temperature right here, we'd say, okay, well, there's the top of the red line, and it's below zero. You see the zero right there? So that means it's negative. And so if I were to read this temperature, I would read this, well, it's between negative, negative one, negative two. It's between negative two and negative three right now. So I'd call this maybe negative 2.3 degrees Celsius. With the digital thermometer, when you turn it on, there's two switches here. Make sure that the one on the left is down on the degrees Celsius reading, not the degrees Fahrenheit. We never use degrees Fahrenheit here. And the right switch up is off. If we flick it down, then it comes on. So if we put this into our container and we read this, it's changing, negative 6.1. So you want to let it settle down. So let's move it over to this. This, by the way, is a solution of salt in ice water, so it's lower than zero Celsius. We put them over here, and this is room temperature or slightly warmer. It takes a little while for them to come to temperature, not that long. So if we're reading this, let's let that digital thermometer equilibrate and see what the glass thermometer is reading. Going up a little bit, but right now I'd say that's right now it's above 31, still going up. Right. A little above 32 at this point, 32.1 or 32.2 degrees Celsius. Read this one here. That is, I'll just read it off the scale. That was 32.0, 32.1, 32.2. That's changing. We want to wait for it to settle down. And remember, guys, we want to make sure that when we're actually measuring the temperature of a solution, we want the tip to be submersed, but not touching the bottom or the sides. And with the digital thermometer, we want to make sure we're holding it with the plastic part, not the metal part.